지난주에는 하나님께서 우리 친구들에게 좋은 VBS 프로그램을 주셔서 감사하셨습니다. 비록 코로나 때문에 저희들이 온라인으로 참석하였지만 좋은 시간들을 또 가지게 되어 감사하였습니다. 내년에는 우리 다 같이 모여 VBS를 함께 할수 있기를 바랍니다. 우리 다 같이 기도드리고 예배 시작하겠습니다. 하나님 감사합니다. 저에게 좋은 VBS 프로그램을 주셔서 감사드립니다. 하나님을 더 많이 알고 배울 수 있게 해주셔서 또 감사드립니다. 우리 친구들 이제 하나님을 더잘 섬기게 해주시고 믿게 해주세요. 예수님 이름으로 기도합니다. 아멘. Thank you for giving us and your kids a good VBS program last week, although we attended online because of coronavirus. I was thankful to have a good time. I hope that we can all get together and do VBS together next year. Let's pray together and start to worship the Heavenly Father. Thank you for giving us a good VBS program. Thank you for knowing and learning more of God. Let your kids serve God better now. Pray in the name of Jesus. Amen.
이 시간 시편 116편 Psalms 116, 다 같이 읽겠습니다. 선생님이 T에서 읽고요. C 여러분이 읽겠습니다. 하나님께 기도하는 것에 대한 내용이 많이 있어요. 시작합니다. I love the Lord because he listens to my prayers for help.
He paid attention to me, so
I will
call
call to
to him
him
for
for help
help as
as
long
long
as
as
I
I
live.
live. The Lord is kind and does what is right. Our God is merciful.
The
Lord
Lord
watches
watches
over
over
the
the
foolish.
foolish.
When
When
I
I
was
was
helpless,
helpless,
he
he
saved
saved
me.
me.
What can I give the Lord for all the good things he has given to me?
I will
will
give
give
him
him
a
a
drink
drink
offering
offering
for
for
saving
saving
me,
me,
and
and
I
I
will
will
pray
pray
to
to
the
the
Lord.
Lord. In front of all his people, I will give the Lord what I promised.
The
That
death
of
of
one
one
that
that
belongs
belongs
to
to
him
him
is
is
precious
precious
to
to
the
the
Lord.
Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
계속해서 우리 친구들이 더 예배를 위해 기도 드리고 있습니다. 오늘은 우리 다혜가 기도 드립니다. New kids continue to pray for worship. 다혜 prays for us today.
Dear Heavenly Father, today I pray that we can all stay safe and healthy from this virus. I also pray that we can go back to worshiping together, and that we can all make sure that all the people that currently have this virus can get better, and that we can eventually beat this virus with the new vaccine that has come out. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
다혜의 기도 감사드립니다. 우리 다혜가 드린 기도처럼 아직도 코로나로 많은 사람들이 힘들어하고 있습니다. 하지만 하나님께서 우리 친구들을 잘 지켜주셔서 감사합니다. 우리 친구들이 이번 여름 방학도 건강하게 잘 보낼 수 있기를 바랍니다. 앞으로 다혜의 앞날에 하나님께서 늘 함께 하셔서 건강하고 또 지혜롭고 또 믿음이 가득한 하나님의 자녀가 되기를 예수님 이름으로 축복합니다. 아멘. 오늘은 바울의 2차 전도 여행 중에서 아테네에서 바울이 예수님을 전하는 말씀입니다. 먼저 성경 말씀 듣겠습니다. Today, during the Paul's second mission trip, Paul speaks of Jesus in the Athens. Let's listen to the Bible verses first.
Now while Paul was waiting for them at Athens, his spirit was provoked within him as he saw that the city was full of idols. So he reasoned in the synagogue with the Jews and the devout persons, and in the marketplace every day with those who happened to be there. Some of the Epicurean and Stoic philosophers also conversed with him, and some said,
What does this babbler wish to say?
Others said,
He seems to be a preacher of foreign divinities.
Because he was preaching Jesus and the resurrection, and they took him and brought him to the Areopagus, saying,
May we know what this new teaching is that you are presenting?
For you bring some strange things to our ears. We wish to know, therefore, what these things mean.
Now all the Athenians and the foreigners who lived there would spend their time in nothing except telling or hearing something new. So Paul, standing in the midst of the Areopagus, said,
Men of Athens, I perceive that in every way you are very religious. For as I passed along and observed the objects of your worship, I found also an altar with this inscription, To the unknown God. What therefore you worship as unknown, this I proclaim to you. The God who made the world and everything in it, being Lord of heaven and earth, does not live in temples made by man. Nor is he served by human hands, as though he needed anything, since he himself gives to all mankind life and breath and everything. And he made from one man every nation of mankind to live on all the face of the earth, having determined allotted periods and the boundaries of their dwelling place, that they should seek God in the hope that they might feel their way toward him and find him. Yet he is actually not far from each one of us, for in him we live and move and have our being, as even some of your own poets have said, for we are indeed his offspring. Being then God's offspring, we ought not to think that the divine being is like gold or silver or stone, an image formed by the art and imagination of man. The times of ignorance God overlooked, but now He commands all people everywhere to repent, because He has fixed a day on which He will judge the world in righteousness by a man whom He has appointed. And of this He has given assurance to all by raising Him from the dead.
Now when they heard of the resurrection of the dead, some mocked, but others said,
"We will hear you again about this."
So Paul went out from their midst, but some men joined him and believed, among whom also were Dionysius the Areopagite, and a woman named Damaris, and others with them.
바울은 1차 전도 여행을 하나님의 은혜로 무사히 마쳤습니다. 그리고 바울은 이제 하나님의 계획에 따라 2차 전도 여행으로 유럽으로 갔습니다. 안디옥에서 출발하여 유럽의 첫 번째 방문지인 빌립보에 도착하여 비싼 옷을 파는 루디아에게 예수님을 전하였습니다. 그리고 바울은 데살로니카와 베레아를 거쳐 아테네에 도착하였습니다. Paul finished his first mission trip safely with God's grace, and Paul now went to Europe to honor the second mission trip according to God's plan. He started from the Antioch and arrived to the Philippi and the first destination Europe to deliver Jesus to Lydia, who sells expensive clothes. Then Paul arrived in Athens and through the Thessalonica and the Berea. 아테네에 도착한 바울은 마음이 좋지 못하였습니다. 아테네에는 수많은 신들을 사람들이 섬기고 있었습니다. 사람들이 기억하지 못하는 신들도 많았습니다. 그리고 그 신들을 섬기는 아름다운 신전도 많았습니다. 또한 많은 철학자들이 서로 하나님이 아닌 다른 것들을 토론하였습니다. 그래서 바울은 간절히 이곳에서 예수님을 증거하기를 원하였습니다. Paul, who arrived in Athens, wasn't happy. In Athens, people were serving many gods. There are many gods that people couldn't remember. And there are many beautiful temples serving the gods. Also, many philosophers that discuss the things other than God. So, Paul desperately wanted to prove Jesus here. 아테네 사람들은 예수님과 하나님을 단지 새로운 신이라고 생각하였습니다. 하지만 바울은 하나님이 주신 복음의 기회를 얻어 아테네 사람들에게 열심히 예수님과 복음을 전하였습니다. 많은 사람들이 예수님을 믿지는 못하였지만 그래도 주님을 영접한 사람들이 있었습니다. 아테네 사람들은 지식이 많은 똑똑한 사람들이었습니다. 하지만 바울은 오직 하나님을 믿고 그들에게 예수님을 전하였습니다. 아무리 세상의 지식이 훌륭해도 하나님의 진리와는 비교할 수 없습니다. 우리 친구들도 바울처럼 어떠한 지식 앞에서도 하나님을 또 예수님을 전하는 하나님의 자녀가 되기를 주님의 이름으로 축복합니다. 아멘.
The Athens people thought Jesus and God were just a new God. However, Paul took the opportunity of the God-given gospel and preached Jesus and the gospel to the people of Athens. Many people yet did not believe in Jesus, but there were the people who welcomed Jesus. Athens people were smart people with a lot of the knowledge. But Paul only believed in God and delivered Jesus to them. No matter how good the knowledge of the world is, it can be compared to the truth of God. New York kids like Paul, blessed in the name of Jesus, to be children of God who preach the Jesus in front of any knowledge. Amen.
바울 was concerned about the city of Athens. You know, maybe like my mom gets concerned when my room gets trash. Maybe something like that. Paul was concerned because Athens was full of false idols that the people had made. It made Paul sad to see people worshiping false gods. Paul went to the synagogue and talked with the Jews about Jesus. Every day in the marketplace, he would tell the good news about Jesus and the resurrection to anyone who was there. Some philosophers... Oh, you don't know what a philosopher is? A philosopher were usually men who like to think and reason and argue a lot. Anyway, some philosophers heard Paul teach. "What is this babbler trying to say?" they asked one another. "He seems to be preaching about foreign gods." Other men wanted to hear more, so they invited Paul to speak at the Areopagus, a place where people came to discuss important ideas. The men said, "What you say sounds strange to us. We want to know what it means." Paul spoke respectfully. "People of Athens," he began, "I see you are very religious people. I even saw an altar you have for an unknown god. I can tell you about it. The God who made the world is Lord of heaven and earth. He does not live in places people make. He does not need anything from us, because he is the one who gives life and everything else. He created the people of every nation and wants them to know him as God. We live and move and exist through him. We are his, and he is not made of gold or silver or stone like man makes." Paul continued, "God is alive, and he commands all people everywhere to repent and turn away from disobeying him." Paul also explained that God sent Jesus. When Paul told how Jesus rose from the dead, some people made fun of Paul. Others wanted to hear more. Because of Paul taught the good news of Jesus, some men and women in Athens became followers of Jesus.
"오늘 성경 암송 구절 다 같이 읽겠습니다. 하나님이 우리에게 하시는 말씀입니다. 그분은 모든 사람에게,
그분은 모든 사람에게
생명과 호흡과 모든 것을
생명과 호흡과 모든 것을
주시는 분이십니다.
주시는 분이십니다.
사도행전
사도행전
17장 25절
17장 25절
이제 영어로 하겠습니다.
This God is the one.
This God is the one
who gives life breath.
Who gives life breath
and everything else to people.
And everything else to people.
Acts.
Acts
17 verse 25.
Amen. 이 시간 이번 일주일 동안 VBS 통해서 하나님 말씀 배우기 하나님께 감사의 기도를 드리겠습니다. Let's pray to God. Thank you for giving us VBS this week. Let's pray. 아버지, 저희가 일주일 동안 VBS를 통해서 배운 하나님의 귀한 말씀들을 잘 기억하며 머릿속에, 마음속에 깊숙이 기억하며 주님의 군사로 일평생 살겠습니다. Thank you for giving us this opportunity. We'll keep in mind in our heart, your word, each word. And we'll follow your word in our life. In the name of Jesus, Amen.
하늘 아버지, 아버지의 이름을 거룩하게 하시며 아버지의 나라가 오게 하시며 아버지의 뜻이 하늘에서와 같이 땅에서도 이루어지게 하소서.
다 같이 기도드리고 예배 마치도록 하겠습니다. 하나님 감사합니다. 저희들에게 하나님을 더 배울 수 있는 좋은 VBS 프로그램을 주셔서 감사합니다. 앞으로도 하나님을 잘 섬기고 하나님을 잘 전하는 우리 친구들 다 되게 축복해 주세요. 예수님 이름으로 기도합니다. 아멘. Let's pray and finish the worship. Heavenly Father, thank you for giving us a good VBS program to learn more about God. Please continue to serve God better and bless all of your kids who deliver God better. Pray in the name of Jesus. Amen.